like I said, he's always ran, you know, I've never really thought of him as a derby horse because he never really trained like one, you know, but then every time he'd run, he'd always run a lot better than he trained, and he just keeps running good, but he's always, to be honest, he always kind of shocked me how good he ran off the way he worked. Cause
I'd much rather have that, wouldn't you?
Gary, what do you look for when you're out there in a morning like that for folks that wonder what the trainers are doing when the horse goes out on the track in the morning? What are you looking for?
I mean, just hopefully come back safe is the number one thing I look for. But just to let him have a feel of the track, to see his surroundings and everything. But like I said, it was a little slower than I thought he would. But, I mean, from hearing the other couple 5/8s, I guess it's not that as bad as I thought. But like I said, he's fit. He's running back in 2 weeks. I'm not worried about it.